research work which we are doing in my institute and also which is doing at the automobile companies. The outline of my presentation is first an introduction, then I will talk about spark ignition engines, mainly downsizing and boosting. This is very famous at the moment in Europe, or especially in Germany. All these engines have some problems with irregular combustion in the highly boosted engines, and we are doing